Well, back in Central New York, when we were kids, emergency drills were occasional, quick, and simple. The alarm goes off, you head outside until given the all clear, but my, how things have changed.
Sure has. Safety is 24/7 now as schools wrestle with the pervasive issue of mass shootings. We take you inside North Syracuse Junior High School tonight to see the new additions to the plan to make sure our kids are going to safer schools.